I went to see Casey at the cemetery. I didn't get to look into his beautiful eyes, touch his face, see that wonderful smile. I didn't get to hold his hand and tell him it was going to be okay. All I have left to touch is a brass nameplate. There is no comfort there. My Casey is gone.